Energy Storage Conference 2016. What is the most interesting thing you've heard at the conference so far?
Well, I think it was interesting to hear about the experiences and the knowledge of different solar players and stakeholders in Asia. There were speakers from Vietnam, from Indonesia, from Cambodia, and from other parts of ASEAN, sharing experiences and learning the lessons learned from the way they have developed and deployed solar in their own jurisdictions.
What made you decide it was worth coming all the way out here to be a part of this conference?
Well, you know, I was, my previous career, I was in the U.S. Navy for 26 years, so I've sailed big ships around all over the Philippine Islands and Sulu Sea, South China Sea. So I've been here and I've been able to see not just in the Philippines but all over Asia. And you know, certainly have an opportunity to come back here and now contribute at a different level on the energy side. It's been something that was of great interest to me. So when I heard about this conference, I said, you know, that's probably a great fit for Adara Power, you know, based on our capabilities. And we look at what our capabilities are and what the requirements are. And what we believe is matching capabilities to requirements. We think that's a great fit right here in the Philippines.
Well, I really appreciate
you
taking the time to talk to me today.
And you bet.
Let's go back in there and learn some more good stuff.
Absolutely.
Hey, good to see you.
All right, see you.